Well, howdy, howdy, howdy.
Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys, girls, and all of our non-binary friends, and welcome to this another reaction video. I mean, son of a gun. I know. I mean, really. Caught me by surprise, too. But what we have is Poppy with Flux. Now, apparently this came out, like, in July of this year or something? Or maybe? I'm not sure if that's the date on the video. Hopefully it's correct. It's off her channel, so hopefully. But if it's new, thumbs up on that. I don't know what to expect. I was told, you know, through comments that she had passed out of her metal phase and was more into a power rock phase. So I'm not really sure what to expect, but that's fine. That's good. Journey of exploration. Thank you for coming along with me. Definitely a thumbs up on that. And with my hands in the air, I do all of my reactions from suggestions in the comments, so if you have anything you'd like me to react to, please drop in the comments and I'll put it on the list and see what I can do. Thumbs up on that. There's a lot of stuff on the list, so it's pretty big. And of course, if you can engage with the YouTube algorithms by dropping me a like if you like what you see in here, that would be very cool. If you could also subscribe, that would be awesome as well. Definitely a thumbs up on that. A good thing indeed. And I live in a neighborhood, I live in a society with a cat and housemates and neighbors, so if you hear like the outside world or my neighbors or you see a bug fly in through the open window that I have, you know, thank good hearing, good eyesight, definitely a thumbs up on that. If I have to say anything, and it's short, I'm just going to say it. If it's like 3 seconds or longer, I'm going to pause the video and talk so I don't just talk over everything. Thumbs up on that. So with Poppy and Flux, you know, thumbs up on that. Let us watch whatever I can show. Good old copyright, yay. Let us listen to. Thumbs up on that. Let us enjoy the best part of all of it. And let us react to that song by that person right now. Okay, well, odd video. The video is definitely different. Hopefully I can show it. Okay. I can sort of understand her now. But she's so ethereal, it's hard to hear.
Okay.
I like the guitar work. Yeah, I'm having the most they just experience because I can't understand the lyrics. What a nice video. I mean, I like what I hear. I like it, just use of the industrial sound. I used to listen to industrial all the time. I mean, I like that. I mean, I guess it's kind of reminiscent-y of power ballad-y stuff. I wish I could understand what she was saying. That's a me thing. You see the screaming in the background, that's perfect. That is beautiful. Well, that was a good song. Just because I have troubles understanding lyrics doesn't mean that I can't enjoy what I'm hearing. I just can't understand lyrics, unfortunately. I don't know if it's a hearing issue, because that's the way it's been my whole life. Now, there have been songs I've listened to for 20 years and I still don't know what the lyrics are by listening. So it's not the song's fault. That's a me thing. But it sounded, like I said, very reminiscent-y of kind of power ballad-y stuff. So if that's what she was going for, then, I mean, definitely hit it there. And it sounded good. So definitely a thumbs up on that. It was a nice mixture and melding. I did appreciate that quite a bit. I mean, I still want to hear more. I'd like to listen to this again and try and figure out what's going on with it. Definitely a thumbs up on that. I mean, Poppy is, I am still rather amazed, surprised, and in awe of her talent and ability. And that is a good thing right there. Definitely a thumbs up. And, of course, with my hands in the air, just as a reminder, I do all of my reactions from suggestions in the comments. So if you could toss me a comment about what you'd like to see me react to, that'd be awesome. Also, I have links wherever the video description is, I don't know, but there's links to all of my channels. If you could check that out, that'd be cool. Links as well to my Patreon. If you could become a patreon.com patron, that'd be very awesome and help me survive. That is definitely appreciated. If you'd like to help me out but not become a patron, there's a PayPal link, and I'm not above grubbing for your spare change when you got next to nothing. Anything helps, so thumbs up on that. If you'd like to help me out without, you know, sending money, I have an Amazon wishlist link with things like cat food and hamster bedding. So if you could check that out, that would be awesome. But that is all optional. The only thing I ask you to do is watch the video and enjoy it as you do so. Definitely a thumbs up on that. As well as a thumbs up on the video. It's definitely a good thing. The video itself was quite odd, but the song itself was good. Even though I couldn't really get that handle on exactly what she was shooting for. Still good stuff, and I hope to listen to more. Thumbs up on that. So, until we meet again, you take care. Have a great day today. I will see you on the flip side, and that is a definite thumbs up.